Right, mate, here's a little video of the engine mount on there, on that chassis lug, and then on there, on that one. Hope that helps.